Florence County Sheriff's Office is hoping you can help its deputies identify the person wanted for robbing a truck stop. Sheriff's Office accuses the person on your screen right there of going inside the Coward truck stop off Highway 52 early this morning and using a weapon to rob that store. Deputies say he forced the clerk to open the cash register before getting away with an unknown amount of money. Now, if you know who this person is, take a closer look or where they are. Call investigators 843-665-2121.